Where are you from?
Kharkov.
And you come here today?
What's your name?
Net. My name is Galina.
You have friends?
Brazil, my brother.
And your husband?
Husband, home, шахтер. Ну, залишився вдома захищати.
And you have one team?
Це my son.
What's the name?
Максим.
Максим.
My name is Cameron.
And you are volunteer here? What?
I'm coordinator of the volunteers.
And what happened here now?
Like just we are helping to Ukrainian refugees, like who come, who lost their house, who lost their everything, and need help from the Poland and from the Poland country, and we have to find to them the accommodation for the long term inside of the Poland in Krakow, and we help to them them to help to get the tickets for the Germany, for the another country of the European Union, and of course we help to them also how to get the access for the work, how to find jobs, and at least for everything with the food, with water, and with a SIM card.
My name is Halima. I'm from Morocco, but I live in Kharkov. I'm studying here journalist, but now I'm travel because we have a girl here.
You came here alone by family?
No, I'm come here alone because two of my friends is going before this girl. You understand? And I wanted to go to Germany because I don't like to travel in Morocco because it's difficult to live now in Kharkov. You understand?
What did you see in Kharkov? When did you leave from Kharkov? Before Russians start bombing or?
I see in catastrophe. It's people and sleeping in metro and animals is mort. You understand? It's really difficult here.
You live in Kharkov. You live alone or with friends?
No, I live alone.